Well, good afternoon. It's good to have you on the program today. This is Inside Forum. I'm Larry Capetto, and we discuss issues that affect you, the listening public. And today we've got a very special guest who is involved with a particular Christian organization I think you'll find interesting, and we'll bring him on here in a minute. First, I'd like to say that we do appreciate you watching, and it's your continued support of this program that makes it possible. And I'd like to bring on Larry Capetto right now. Larry, good to have you here today.
Well, it's good to be here.
You're involved with quite a controversial organization, as it were. It's not controversial to me, but to some who choose to be controversial, it is. And I want you to just explain a little bit about what you're involved with, what you're doing. And we're going to talk a little bit about the elections today, because they're just around the corner. November 3rd, we cast our votes, and you better be registered to vote.
That's right.
Your freedom, and it's a good thing to do. And you better vote for President Bush. You hear me?
That's right.
We'll come get
you. That's right.
Anyway,
listen to this guy.
Larry, why don't you introduce yourself and just tell us what you're about.
Well, what I'm about. I'm about Jesus. I love Jesus. Jesus is my Lord. He's my Savior. He's my everything. And I'll tell you what.
Well, great. So how'd you get started with your ministry?
How'd I get started? Well, I'll tell you, I was born again in 1981. Mm-hmm. And seeking the Lord about what I should be doing, and this is what's come about.
Yeah,
you know, mm-hmm. This is what I'm.
Okay.
Does that make any
That's
sense?
Enough. Thank you.
Well, I got more.
Anyway,
I got,
he'll talk all day.
I got more to say. Can I talk
too much,
a little
his
bit
wife
more?
Says, hey, you gotta watch him.
So, who are you gonna vote for?
President Bush.
You bet.
President Bush.
You bet.
Right.
I said President Bush. Yeah. Can't you hear me?
You know, these politicians—they talk a lot. You know, I don't. They don't do much.
Got to be a politician.
Seemingly. Well, what I'm trying to say is you hear all this talk before the election.
Mm-hmm.
2 weeks, 2 months after the election, who remembers what was even said and the promises that were made? I mean,
that's true.
It's like they
forget.
You know, hold these people at their word, don't you think?
I agree.
Mm-hmm.
I agree.
It's what?
Yeah.
Well, I tell you what, there's a lot to be said about that.
Yeah.
And I think we need to ask for God's wisdom
Amen.
In the situation.
Amen, brother.
The right person will be elected. The Bible says that when the righteous are in authority, the people rejoice.
Hallelujah. Glory.
So we're going to take a break, and we'll be right back with Larry Capetto.